distance, Sandy Hook, Dale.
Northwind 5 to 10 miles an hour. Tonight, partly cloudy in the evening. Southwind 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain 40%. Monday night, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Lows around 60. Southwind 5 to 10 miles an hour. Tuesday, showers likely. Highs in the mid-70s. Southwest winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 60%. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Lows in the lower 50s. Wednesday, partly sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. Wednesday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 40s. Here is the National Weather Service extended forecast for Cooperstown, Oneonta, and vicinity. Thursday, partly sunny. Thursday night, partly cloudy. Lows around 40. Friday, partly sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. Friday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 40s. Saturday, partly sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. At 8:00 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time at the Griffith International Airport, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 49 degrees, the dew point 46, and the relative humidity 90%. The wind was southeast at 5 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.47 inches and rising. Elsewhere in central New York, at Binghamton, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 49 degrees. At Syracuse, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 52 degrees. In Ithaca, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 54 degrees. In Norwich, it was cloudy. The temperature was 52 degrees. In western New York, it was partly cloudy, and the temperatures were 56 degrees. In eastern New York, skies ranged from mostly sunny to partly sunny. It was 46 at Albany, 45 at Poughkeepsie, and 57 at New York City. In northern Pennsylvania, it was partly sunny. It was 50 at Scranton, and 49 at Mount Pocono. It was sunny, with a temperature of 40 at Springfield, and 48 at Burlington. At Boston, it was fair, with a temperature of 51. Repeating, at 8:00 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time at the Griffith International Airport, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 49 degrees, the dew point 46, and the relative humidity 90%. The wind was southeast at 5 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.47 inches and rising. Here is the recreational forecast for Oneida Lake. Rest of today, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 70s. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Tonight, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-50s. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Monday, a 40% chance of showers. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds around 5 miles an hour. Here is the recreational forecast for the Finger Lakes. Rest of today, partly sunny. Highs in the lower 70s. South winds around 10 miles an hour. Tonight, partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy. Lows in the upper 50s. South winds around 10 miles an hour. Monday, a chance of showers in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds around 10 miles an hour. Here is the recreational forecast for the higher summits of the Catskills. Dubbed the higher summits forecast for the Catskills. Rest of today, mostly sunny. Highs in the upper 60s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Tonight, partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy. Lows around 50. South winds around 10 miles an hour. Monday, a chance of showers in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 70s. South winds around 10 miles an hour. A large high-pressure system will maintain dry warm weather for the rest of the weekend. Although a few isolated showers could pop up on Monday, much of the day should stay rain-free. Our next best chance of showers will come Tuesday and Tuesday night, when a cold front moves through our area. Here is the National Weather Service forecast for Cooperstown, Oneonta, and vicinity. Rest of today, mostly sunny. Highs around 70. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Tonight, partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy. Lows around 50. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Monday, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 70s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 40%. Partly sunny with mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Lows around 60. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Tuesday, showers likely. Highs in the mid-70s. Southwest winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 60%.